When we stop signing up these people who are not supposed to be partners, the first thing that happens is we are thanking ourselves. We really face the reality and understand that actually we have not found anybody. So we'll actually go out and do the work. Otherwise, we put in six people, think we are going diamond and stop doing anything, and ultimately nothing comes out of it. Year after year after year keeps passing by. And that's what's been happening with leaders in our organization as well. Misunderstanding for their own business to a large extent.
But now I can tell you this, let me tell you the good news, okay? The good news is that we have people that launch through the process, they are picking up really fast. In FED, in big function in Richmond, Virginia, we had 18,000 people there in the Coliseum. Paul Miller has been in the business, you know, worldwide management operating committee, like me, Raj, Paul, Angelo, Kanti, me. He's been in the business for 40 plus years. And he made an observation. So we had a recognition on Sunday afternoon for people with six or more legs at the function. And he said that for years, you'll have maybe 8 or 10 people in the audience that had six legs sitting there. Okay? In his 40 years. That's why very few people go diamond, right? I'll tell you what happened with this best practices. We had 250 businesses at six legs. We had another 100 at 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 legs. It was mind-blowing. There's only one reason. It's these steps. People are putting in width, okay? And there are people that are 18, 19, 20 years of age. Within 2-3 years, they're making $50,000, $60,000 a year, and they're able to quit their jobs, okay? And so I am telling you that there is something very magical going on right now. We are preparing for supernatural growth. We know that we are outgrowing that Coliseum. We are done. We are already splitting achievers. We have more than one session now, okay? We are just, I guarantee you this, okay? Think about this like this, right? Let's say you worked hard all year and you only launched 10 personally. Next year, they launch 10 each. And the following year, they launch 10 each. You got 1,000 active people in your group. You know, exponential effect really works. The viral effect really works in this business, okay? But the great news is, if you follow the program, you new people, you don't have to worry about anything we said so far, except you build it the way. The reason you have to know this, why are we dumping you with all the information? Because when you go out there, you should know when somebody says, oh yeah, I was in this business, you know, I was in network marketing, that they did not have the experience you have. You understand? That is the best part. That should not discourage. I like things like that. That's why I said underdog, I like that. Okay? I like it when the majority of people don't understand what I'm doing. I love it. I like to watch people's faces. Sometimes we go to a party, I don't tell them mentorship and they don't know what to do. You know, they start, they don't know what to ask because it's not like file is not found, right? If I say I'm an engineer, then they know what to ask. What kind of engineering? Where are you working? A job? Oh, what is your title? All the BS questions they'll ask. E-quadrant questions they'll ask. Oh, you got promotion, you know, all that, okay? But the moment you say, you know, he doesn't know what to say. Oh yeah, you have products, yeah. You're selling, no, chain scheme. Chain scheme. Pyramid scheme, yeah. Chain scheme, no, where you get people, and you get rich. I said, why don't you try it? Sometimes it is better to keep your mouth shut and look like an idiot rather than open your mouth and remove all doubt. Okay, I just love it. How many of you like that underdog spirit? That man. People think, I am telling you, our lifestyle will blow your mind. October, 4 weeks ago, 3 weeks ago, I'm sitting and talking to one of my emeralds on a Zoom video call. He says to me, Kumar, you got that big check in October, right? I said, no, I don't get anything in October. I usually get it in November, December. He said, last year you told me you got in October. I said, really? He said, yeah. So he's on the call and I'm checking on my phone, okay, bank account. I'm just telling you, this can happen to you. I mean, I'm not like Bill Gates, okay, I'm not anywhere near that, but we are doing good. We went on 14 vacations last year, 14 countries last year. This year we turned down, didn't go to US, because Anjali's dad, by the way, that's the reason you build the business, okay, vacation and all is fantastic. But Anjali's dad had a silent stroke. He was living with us. And he's 90 now, almost. And he could not talk. You know, now he's getting better. Okay, we thought he was going to get worse, but he got better. But there was a 3-month period when we couldn't do anything else. That's why you build the business. So you can be there for your parents. He was in our house, he needed physical support. Even when we had people from outside, they don't know the language issues there and all that. We were there all the time. Okay? So during that time, so this year we decided not to go anywhere. We didn't go for the Singapore ALS. When I go back, same afternoon, I'm going to US ALS, which is local. But I'm not going to Singapore ALS. I'm not going for my Australia business ALS to Bali. I think that's already done.
Singapore ALS.
And UK ALS. Huh?
Singapore ALS?
नहीं चल रहा हूँ यार हो गया अभी ना बोल दिया दिसंबर 9th ना उधर से यार आप तो इधर मिल गए ना हम लोग सबसे ओके बट कभी कभी वेकेशन से वेकेशन लेना पड़ता है बॉस बट दिस इज हाउ आई एम टेलिंग यू द इफ यू बिल्ड इट राइट इफ यू बिल्ड इट रॉन्ग दिस बिजनेस इज द बिगेस्ट नाइटमेयर इफ यू बिल्ड इट राइट यू विल बी एबल टू स्लीप एट नाइट हैप्पीली बिकॉज यू वैल्यू पीपल वन ऑफ आवर वैल्यू सिस्टम इज पीपल बिफोर प्रॉफिट्स What happens in the corporate world? It's profit before profit and profit after profit. No people. At all. Not profit before people. It is profit before profit. Profit after profit. Where are the people? It's like, mere paas maa hai, wo type, you know. Mere paas gaadi hai, bangla hai, tumhare paas kya hai? Mere paas bhi gaadi hai, bangla hai. Phir maa kiske paas hai? Waisa hai.
It's like in Desi word, I mean Chora Ganga Kinare wala type, Mal Mahajan ke Mirza khele holi.
Dekho, ye Bombay hai, boss. Thoda samjhana padega.
I did everything and he is celebrating.
Let's talk about the Eagle program, okay? Yeah, I got that slide. Next one, please. Okay. See? Here it says 100 PV personal volume per month within the first 5 days of each month. Work towards a volume standard of 300 PV per month, even go up to 500. Okay, second, subscribe to BWW BSM, SOD books, SOCD books and BWW technology, smart touch, right? And attend all BWW weekly events, seminars and conferences. Number B and C, any one of them, are they required? No, it's not a requirement. See, again, stop thinking like E-quadrant. E-quadrant wants instructions, no rules. They're not a requirement. If you understand it, the common sense is, how can I help you if you're not on the same mindset as me? And how can I help you if you don't start building your asset? That's really what it is. You understand? There are legal reasons why this cannot be a requirement. This is not like a franchise. Okay? This is network marketing. It's governed by a completely separate set of rules. But I can't force you to do anything, right? But you can't force me to work with you either. It makes no sense. Why do we have number 2 and number 3? Because it unifies the team. You want to have seminars that teach everything, everywhere the same. If I have a group in Patna, you know?
Yeah.
If I have a group in Patna, he has a group in New Jersey, we all teach the same thing. That cannot happen if you're not listening to the same. You are with me? It's just common sense. This is the common sense part. Okay, so we ask this, honoring the partnership, it's an honor. You know what honor is? It's not a contract. Honor is a handshake. Hello? That, for me, that has got more, because if I don't trust you, contract won't help. If I trust you, I don't need a contract. Hello? So this is a handshake. I'm sorry? Yeah, we don't want written contract anyway. I don't want to force you to do anything. This is a completely voluntary business and everybody is free. The beauty is, I can either have 500 employees or 500 IBOs. If I have 500 IBOs, then I don't have any liability. I don't have to pay them salary. I don't have to give them benefits. If out of 500, 50 stop performing, what do you do? Get another 50. Hello? So, this is what honoring the partnership means. The word of your honor is that if we are working together, you agree to do these things. You should have hunger for knowledge. B and C is hunger for knowledge. B and C, in my opinion, is what builds the asset. A is the business. Without that, there is no business. Without the volume, there is no business. Okay? Without selling the product, there is no business. But number 2 and 3 is what really unites people. Gives you an asset that can go on forever because people are
listening to the right things and doing the right things. Yeah? Next slide, please. Okay, there's something called 100% PIN here, where we recommend 3 to 5 appointments a week. We recommend 200 PV for single, 300 PV for couple, personal volume, inclusive of customer volume and your personal consumption. Third, use products and develop retail customers to enable two above. Yeah. Attend all VWW events, read from books recommended by Brit Worldwide, subscribe to BSM Technology, be teachable, be accountable, be in communication with upline coach mentor, includes huddle play, huddle and counseling. This is what we call the 9 steps. Listen to me, might seem like a lot of information, but if I can simplify anything to 9 steps, that's pretty simple, right? This is all we do. Everybody does 9 steps. The new guy, the founders, crown ambassador, we do 9 steps. It's not like a job where this guy is doing something, that guy is doing something, this guy is doing something else. You don't even know what this guy is doing. And he doesn't know what you're doing. Here, we are all duplicating. We're doing the same thing, okay? Next, please. And you can study this later, if it is too much information, okay? Qualify, double eagle. There's something called Ruby, right? First is you go eagle. Eagle means what? You have a minimum of 6 legs. Yeah, step 1 and step 2. So honoring the partnership, right? And 100%. Okay. They're honoring the partnership and they're 100% PIN. Okay? You got 6 legs like that. That's your well said. What if it takes you to get, it takes you a year to get 6 legs? Is that a bad thing? This is fantastic. Okay, what if nothing happens for a year except internal growth? Are you okay with that? If you say no, you are in the E quadrant. I'm telling you, it is just a universal truth. Pick up any book about anybody that succeeded in anything. Open challenge. If they don't have a setback, failure year, they cannot have growth. It doesn't happen in life. Yes? Okay. Yeah. Eagle Plus is when you have 9 legs with people doing step 1 and step 2 in each leg, which is honoring the partnership and 100% PIN. Go Double Eagle is having a minimum of 12 legs with people doing step 1 and step 2 in each leg. You understand? With this profitability, the more you have like this profitability, depth is security. Depth is where you build the asset. What is the name of the game? The name of the game, Saurabh, is to help somebody make more money than they're willing to give up. Then you have security. If in one group I have 5 people, are they going to keep that income or are they going to give up? They're going to fight to keep the income. So my time involvement is reduced there. That's how you get your freedom, by focusing on others. People who focus on themselves are the ones that are still on the last day at the distribution center. What do you call it? You call it PUC, ADC, pickup center, and putting tension on everybody the last day of the month. And then they don't know what to do with the products, and some of them end up in shops and online. That's really sad. You know, it's a self-fulfilling prophecy, man. That what goes around comes around. I know that we don't have a situation like that in Mumbai. I don't think we don't have much in West, but it's all, a lot of it, some of it in the North maybe, wherever it is, you know. But next, please. Not you, I know. But yeah, profitability. 2018, Kumar Good, either me, you know, there are no big shop selling issues here, right? Is there? Really, okay. 2018, this is what we did at Kumar's. My Seven Springs is a destination in Pennsylvania. We get our silvers and up there. We have 2 in my group now. So this, the whole family shows up with an amazing event. So we play all day and at night we have events. You know, those who qualify silver, you should come to our Seven Spring event. Ruby Rush to Diamond, we called it last year. Next. Okay. This is something you have to understand. So here, see what happens is, your goal is to help a lot of people reach the 10,000 PV level, so you get the 6% leadership bonus, yeah? Okay, so when you have somebody reach the 10,000 PV level, there is a leadership bonus that is generated. What is that amount here? See, this guy is 10,000 points. There's a leadership bonus that is generated that goes upline. How much is that? 45,600. Question is, who gets that money? Could it be just this guy? What if this guy got all 45,600, right? Because this is a 10,000 PV group, yeah? This is also a 10,000 PV group, right? Because this adds up. It is 10,000 plus 1250, right? Hello? So then there will also be a 46,500 that should get. But that won't work. There is not an unlimited number of 46,500 generated from here. You with me? So they have a requirement. Now in this case, this guy only has 1250 on the side. When you have 1250 on the side, he doesn't keep any of the 6% bonus. Because you need 4,000 on the side to qualify for that bonus. We can't just show all this in the first day of the plan, you know, when you see it. So you need 4,000 on the side to qualify for this bonus, which is exactly why it's not a pyramid. But this guy doesn't have 4,000. So what happens is the 6% that generated from the 1250, which is whatever additional amount it is, I can't see it from this close, okay? 5,700 gets added to that. Now 51,300 is going up. This guy has got only 3,000 on the side. So he does not keep what? That entire amount. How much you keep depends on how much you have on the side. If you have 4,000, you'll start keeping part of it. If you have 10,000, you'll keep all of it. You understand? Which means what? Every time you have a group, you need side legs. Which is why we are talking about the Eagle program. Getting the width. Yeah? Okay. But think about it, right? Next. If you have, look at this. Three different scenarios, right? This guy has gone silver, the orange circle. He's in your group. You have 4,000 on the side. How much money do you keep? What is your income? Down there, 46,512. Annual income is 5,58,144. Because you have 4,000 on the side. Yeah? And you're generating, of course, the 45,600 is going upline somewhere. Depends on who it is, right? But if you had 7,000 on the side of that same 10,000 PV leg, now you got three more legs with 7,000 PV, how much are you making now, monthly income? 70,000. What's your annual income? 8,42,000. So width is important. Yeah? But width is not everything though. Depth is the only way you'll get freedom. You with me? Next. Eagle structure. Okay, if you are an eagle outside your 10,000 PV, okay, and you have 10,000 on the side, how much are you making? Monthly income? 1,07,000. Annual income? About 13 lakhs. Hello? What if you are 10,000 and, what is that? 20,000 PV side volume, which is ruby. Which means you are 1 lakh qualified and 20,000 on the side, which will happen if you are, it should happen if you are a double eagle on the side of your qualified leg. Here we are seeing an eagle example with higher PV, but approximately the same thing. But if you go double eagle, you'll keep more money. But here the monthly income is 1,63,000 and your annual income is 20 lakhs. Hello? The good, you like it? Will it happen quickly in 2 months? Will it happen straight up like this? Will it happen like this? Up and down, 2 steps forward, 3 steps back. Will you feel frustrated? Here and there, little angry sometimes, yeah. But if you're reading, you'll get less and less angry. Okay, and will you be? If there is, see, I'll tell you when you should quit. When your upline founder's double diamond tells you that you should quit, that's when you quit. Other than that, don't. Because if we see something totally unusual about you, if we feel you don't stand a chance, we'll come and tell you. Till then, don't do anything. Whatever you're going through, normal. Okay? All right. So next. Ruby side volume. Oh, this is where it comes. Shankar, thank you. This is what I was looking for. If you had ruby side volume through 12 legs, you're making 24 lakhs. How many of you can get excited about extra 24 lakhs? So what you really need to do is focus on that double eagle structure. Which is what? 12 launch legs. Start with 3, then go to 6. Then go, keep on doing this as you're working depth. Now, there might come a point where through huddle play huddle, your mentor tells you, look, you don't have to get that 12th right now because you've got a lot of work going on here in depth. You may have to go in there. But till you hear that, go double eagle. Most people in here, I think 99%, everybody sitting in here really should go double eagle. It's your first order of business. Ruby is happiness. I've never seen unhappy ruby. Okay, this sets the foundation. Because now, how many 7,500 PV legs is diamond? 6, okay? C-clo, okay? It is 6, okay?
When you have all these groups, you will be able to pick the correct 6 ones to help you qualify. If you only have 6, then you have to pick that 6 and you'll set yourself up for frustration. Okay, so get that width, launch the people properly. That's another extra. It might take a couple of years, guys, 3 years, 4, I don't care. But think about it. You know, where are you going to make asset-based income of 24 lakhs? Anywhere else, how long will it take? Huh? In real estate? Real estate? Karna hai abhi aapko real estate? Huh? You want to do real estate? You want to get into a shady deal where you can't sleep at night? Where you have to give cash half, 60% cash, 40% this, that and the other, you know, and then you invest and then the builder cops out on you. Sab hota hai, boss. Or you put, how much money you have to put in the bank to make 24 lakhs in interest? Huh? Yeah. 4 crore. 4 crores you have to invest to make 24 lakhs a year. You can do that if you want. As soon as you find the 4 crores, you can do it. See, this is not going to be that easy 1, 2, 3. But we need dedication, guys. I'll just tell you that... Are you running away, you guys? Okay. Our brother Anthony is running away. Anthony is you too. Lambai.
And it's just beginning. ये शुरुआत है आप में से कोई ये कंफ्यूज नहीं कीजिएगा कुमार भाई ने कहा तब यही डेस्टिनेशन है इसके आगे ये तो एक फाउंडेशन है लेकिन अगर इसको आपने ठीक से कंटिन्यू किया और एक-एक लेग्स ब्रेक करते चले गए तो यू थिंक अबाउट योर एमरल्ड शिप एंड देन साइड वॉल्यूम एंड देन यू थिंक अबाउट योर डायमंड शिप एंड देन साइड वॉल्यूम वेयर द मनी विल गो मोर देन दैट बट इट ऑल डिपेंड्स अपॉन योर राइट फाउंडेशन दैट इज रूबी रश टू गो डायमंड आई हैव सेड दिस थिंग इन वन माय स्पीच दैट इज कॉल्ड रूबी ब्रिज आई टॉक्ड अबाउट रूबी ब्रिज कि आप यहां एक नदी के इस किनारे पर यू आर सिटिंग हियर और नदी का वो किनारा डायमंड शिप है नाउ देयर आर टू वेज टू गो देयर आप इस किनारे से शुरू करते हो एक नया आइलैंड आता है दैट इज फाउंडर्स प्लैटिनम 10,000 करोड़ का भी छूट सकता है फिर वहां जाके लोग कुछ कंफर्ट में चले गए कुछ दुखी हो गए फ्रस्ट्रेशन से अगेन फ्रॉम दैट आइलैंड यू स्टार्ट टू गो टू अनदर आइलैंड विच इज एमरल्ड आइलैंड You again take ship, go there. वहाँ थोड़ा अच्छी कॉलोनी है, habitation है. अब आप वहाँ रुक भी सकते हो. कुछ लोग ज़्यादा frustrated हो गए तो सोचेंगे पता नहीं क्या. वो real estate और ये सब बातें. Again from that emerald island to go to that bank that is diamond. Now if you make a bridge from that corner where you are platinum or eagle and make a ruby bridge directly to there, तो आपको इतने सारे islands, इतने सारे ships बदलने भी नहीं होंगे. And you will go a smooth way to their diamond ship. That's all about ruby bridge.
Love it, love it, love it. Excellent. And you want to add anything, Ankur?
See, Ruby bonus 2% that is written over here. Ruby is the only way to freedom, really. Because that is when you're making money which is really dependable and really big in amount. It's really awesome. So that should be the goal for everyone.
And the way Kumar Bhai says, when you have 3 legs, we are all depending on 3 legs, you know. कि ये 3 करेंगे तो मेरा एमरल्ड हो जाएगा और ये 6 करेंगे तो मेरा डायमंड हो जाएगा। Here more people are fighting for the pin, that brings a lot of peace of mind, right? And it all start. See, when we talk about the process, it is not only we are learning about the launching of new people. HTP is a great term to learn, you know, honoring the partnership. I mean, it has very wide meaning with Brit Worldwide, with coaches. But doing 100 PV in first 5 days, and that's not retail volume; it's a loyalty volume, right? And it does not require credit card and ITZ card, you know, it brings a lot of peace of mind. So it is not only for new people, it's for people who really want to build business also. So we all must learn the term honoring the partnership. And there's another great term need to learn is a huddle play huddle. If we learn all these things, I'm very sure we all will shine out in a big way.
So your son is also building the business, right?
Yeah.
So you are in Surat?
I'm in Surat.
Surat, I have seen Arun Bhai with a small apartment. छोटा सा अपार्टमेंट ओके वेर द वो हॉट वाटर नॉट कमिंग कुछ था ना लफड़ा था क्या था वो
इट वाज अ स्मॉल अपार्टमेंट 1200 स्क्वायर फीट होम इट वाज ऑन ईएमआई व्हेन पहली बार
एंड नाउ यू हैव अ हाउस हाउ मेनी स्क्वायर फीट
3600 स्क्वायर फीट
एंड फुली पेड ओके इज इट बिकॉज ऑफ सम अदर इन्वेस्टमेंट और दिस बिजनेस
Because of this opportunity, because of blessing of our coach and mentor, you know, I could send Kurta to the USA. Who is studying there from last 2.5 years. This is the third year. और मुझे एक भी बार EMI नहीं लेना पड़ा. एक भी बार उसकी एक भी फीस भरने के लिए टेंशन नहीं लेना पड़ा। आई रिमेंबर आफ्टर कंप्लीटिंग MBA ही कॉल्ड मी वन डे कि पापा एक और कोर्स है मैं अगर कर लूँ तो अच्छा है, यू नो आई एम वेरी श्योर ही वॉज आस्किंग ओनली फॉर अ फीस पर्पज, दैट्स इट। एंड और मैंने बोला अच्छा है तो कर ले, दैट्स इट, यू नो।
बट ही इज ऑल्सो बिल्डिंग द बिजनेस।
आपका आपका बेटा हॉस्टल में भी रहेगा तो आपको चिंता हो जाएगी, और 12,000 माइल दूर जाएगा तो बहुत चिंता हो जाएगी। बट कुमार भाई ने मुझे उस दिन बोला चिंता क्यों करता है, अपना बेटा ही तो न्यू जर्सी आ रहा है। एंड ही टूक टू बिग कार, 6 लड़के जा रहे थे न्यू जर्सी, उनको लेने गए, 6-7 घंटा लगाया उनको जहाँ जाना था, ड्रॉप किया, 2 केस भर के एनर्जी ड्रिंक, फूड बार सब कुछ दिया। ये हमारे रिश्तेदार नहीं करते, यू नो इट्स ऑल हैपनिंग बिकॉज ऑफ
रिश्तेदार के बाद है ही नहीं एनर्जी ड्रिंक कहाँ देगा। Brit worldwide, give them a big hand, guys. You have no, I mean, it's amazing. Brit worldwide has also, over the time, over the years, been through challenges, but you know, you never see it because it's always been there to serve you throughout the country. Okay, so I want to thank them. Now, before we wrap up, why don't we all share something that people can go away with, you know, the biggest challenge you have faced in this business and the most memorable thing, and how you overcame that challenge. What did you face? What bothered you the most, you know? Arun, you can start again. Yeah.
It's always the quality of people, you know. Finally, at the end of day, what we are looking is a more secure, predictable business. When I listen hundreds of times from our coach's mouth that on first day EDC ho jata hai, first day founders double diamond ho jata hai, that is exactly what we want, you know. Ek bar maine call kiya tha, and that was 31st, and he said ki main to movie dekh raha hu, you know. और मैं दो बार मुझे मौका मिला कुमार भाई के घर पे रहने का, डेट वॉज 2009 एंड 2013, और हमेशा वो लास्ट 3 डेज था मंथ का, यू नो। और बहुत सारे लोगों से कन्वर्सेशन कर रहे थे, वो लोग बहुत बातें कर रहे थे, बट मैंने कहीं ये नहीं देखा कि पीवी की बात करते वो लोग। दे वर टॉकिंग अबाउट फंक्शंस एंड नंबर एंड रिलेशनशिप, कहीं ये नहीं बोला करुण थोड़ी देर रुक जा मैं थोड़ा एक ऑर्डर करके आता हूँ PUC पे, ऐसा कहीं कुछ भी नहीं था। उन्होंने किसी को कॉल पर ये नहीं बोला मेरा ITZ कार्ड है कुछ रुक गया तो जरा कर लेना भैया, यू नो। So what I kept listening from years together, और जो मैंने शुरू में देखा था, see why I got attracted, मैं रिलायंस में रहता वाइस प्रेसिडेंट जरूर हो जाता था, यू नो, बट वेयर आई वॉज सोल्ड आउट टू द लाइफ स्टाइल, द पीस ऑफ माइंड, द लग्जरी, एंड आई कुड एग्जैक्टली सी दैट। एंड द एरिया ऑफ कंसर्न फॉर मी फॉर ईयर्स ऑफ टाइम इफ यू आस्क मी टू क्रिएट दैट काइंड ऑफ ऑर्गेनाइजेशन, एंड द प्रोसेस हैज गिवन मी द कॉन्फिडेंस, इट्स एग्जैक्टली 180 डिग्री अवे फ्रॉम दैट, इट गिव्स मी लॉट ऑफ कमांड, लॉट ऑफ कॉन्फिडेंस एंड लिवरेज ओवर माई कैंडिडेट्स एंड माई टीम, एंड आई एम सो सुपर एक्साइटेड दैट वी आर राइट ऑन द राइट पाथ विद राइट मेंटरशिप।
You know what, this business has been an absolute roller coaster ride, but it's been, I personally, me and Taru, we feel that college has never ended for us. That's how we feel in this business. You know, when Taru came to Bangalore just before our marriage for a month, she had a project that she somehow figured out at her company in Bangalore. She wanted to spend some time with me, and she got to spend time with our entire team in that 1 month. This was before we got married. I was a gold producer at that time, and we had a humming team. And she felt that doesn't look like these guys have become professionals. It felt to her as if it was just a dorm life, a college life, because we were just having the time of our life. And even today, when her cousins were 15 and 20 years old, or mine, they come and stay with us for a month or 2 months, they get sold out without seeing the plan. Because they get sold out with the environment in the house, the energy in the house, with the fun that we have. We are watching movies, eating food, laughing, cutting it out, and just talking about the future. I mean, what, I think that is priceless. Correct? What price can you put to that thing? Because I think that excitement just keeps you young forever. I'm going to my school's 25th reunion this weekend. This Sunday, there's a reunion. And so they put me on that WhatsApp group. And everybody's posting their own pictures. And I feel like calling all of them uncle, because I can't make out. I mean, they're like, everybody's like totally out of color and out of shape. And I think credit goes to Brit Worldwide and this business. Because it has just kept us thinking young, acting young, and being young.
And we're always with, we are always sponsoring 22-year-olds. We are always in that same mindset. I mean, who can, if you look at Kumar and if you listen to him, nobody can guess that he's got children who are grown up. If you're with him, if you're backstage, you will just fall laughing. And I think that's what adds years to your life. Because when you're thinking about problem all the time, everything starts graying and everything starts bloating and expanding because that's not the life you wish. So I think the biggest blessing you have, apart from all the money and all the trips and everything, I think you will be blessed with eternal youth inside and outside if you really build this business and put your heart into it.